Hello friends, welcome to Express Current Affairs. Let us see the important current affairs covered from the Hindu newspaper. Saffron marigold is the color of the sacrifice. It will be the symbol of remembrance for Indian soldiers martyred in First World War. So the First World War took place in from 28 July 1914 to 11th November 1918. So By 11th November 2018, the next month, centenary of the end of World War I will take place. So to acknowledge the valor and sacrifice of the Indian armed forces in service of the nation, the saffron marigold has been chosen as symbol of India's sacrifice. Now, why only the saffron? It is easily and widely available, and saffron is often seen as color of sacrifice. The next one, CBI names its number 2 Rakesh Astana in bribery case. So the special director of CBI is Rakesh Astana. Now he along with other CBI officials have sought 5 crore bribery which has been filed in an FIR recently. So you need to remember this point. The Prevention of Corruption Amendment Act 2018, which says that any public servant who accepts any undue advantage shall be punishable minimum 3 years to maximum 7 years. And remember this point, the director of CBI is Alok Kumar Verma. The next one is Odisha villages tends after big cats kills man. Satkozia Tiger Reserve is in Odisha. So recently the Sundari Tigress is brought from Madhya Pradesh under Tiger Reintroduction Program. So we all know that national animal is Bengal Tiger. The Project Tiger has been started in 1973 by the Government of India under Indira Gandhi government. So the present number of tigers in India is 2,226. As counted in 2014. So remember the Project Tiger 1973 year and the number of tigers at present number, very very important from exam point of view. Next, fatal crash, a train derailed in northeastern Taiwan, island's worst rail disaster in more than 25 years. So Taiwan's capital is Taipei. It is also called as Republic of China. Now, elections in Hyderabad is gearing up. Police gearing up to ensure free and fair elections. So, Election Commission has established by the Constitution under Article 324. So, remember, they will ask you in exams frequently what is a constitutional body or statutory body or advisory body. So Election Commission is a Election Commission is a constitutional body. The next point is very very important. The 61st Constitutional Amendment Act of 1988 reduced the voting age from 21 years to 18 years. And electoral reforms have took place in 1990 by Dinesh Goswami Committee. EVM full form is electronic voting machine, and VVPAT full form is voter verified paper audit trial. This VVPAT established along with EVM acknowledges the voter, the party to which he or she voted for. Next is proposal seeks renaming Shimla as Shamala. So the BJP government is considering a proposal to change the name of Shimla to Shamala. The campaign has started by right-wing Hindu groups. So Shimla is capital of Himachal Pradesh. The significance of the city is the Shimla agreement, which took place between India and Pakistan on 2nd of July 1972, which led to the independence of Bangladesh, which was earlier known as East Pakistan. Saudi pleads ignorance on Khashoggi's body. Now, who is this Khashoggi? He is the Saudi Arabian journalist and a US resident who has been killed recently. He has been a critical of Saudi Arabian government and Prince Mohammed bin Salman. He was last seen on October 2, 2018 entering into Saudi Arabian consulate, which is in Istanbul, Turkey. So now the foreign minister of Saudi Arabia says that killing was not ordered by the crown prince. Russia violated the agreement, US to pull out of Russia missile pact. So the two superpowers, USA and Russia, had signed an INF treaty in 1987. This is an intermediate range nuclear force treaty which bans the development position and testing of short and medium range nuclear missiles ranging from 500 to 5000 kilometers. And recently, Russia deployed a Novator missile or 9M729. So therefore, US says to pull out of Russia missile pact. Now, under cricket, India versus West Indies, first international ODI cricket, which took place in Barsapara Stadium, Assam. India wins by 8 wickets in hand, and man of the match is Virat Kohli, who does 140 runs in 107 balls. Next, under wrestling, the one popular name you need to remember is Bajrang Punia. He has won gold in Commonwealth Games 2018 and Asian Games 2018. Now, currently, the World Wrestling Championship 2018 is happening in the Budapest, Hungary. Now, he has come into the finals in 65 kg event. And the badminton, Saina falls at the final hurdle, yet again falls to break the Taizu code. So the Denmark Open 2018 winner is Taizu Ying, world number 1, and runner is Saina Nehwal of India, world number 10. The Saina Nehwal was previously world number 1 in April 2015. She received Rajiv Khel Ratna Award in 2010. Now, important questions from today's current affairs is, when did World War I take place? Who is the director of CBI at present? Project Tiger has started in which year? What is the capital of Taiwan? Which Constitutional Amendment Act reduces the voting age from 21 years to 18 years? What is the capital of Hungary? Who is the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia? Who is at world number one rankings in women badmintonship? And where is Barsara Stadium? I hope you all like my videos. Thank you. Please share and subscribe if you like.